Youngstin back at it again with another reaction video, man. We back at it with another reaction video, man. Y'all boys already know what it is, man. You feel me, man? So today, y'all boys, if I'm talking low, y'all boys know why. It's currently about like 12 o'clock right now, you feel me? I think my camera getting dark or something. Yeah, but it's currently about 12 o'clock right now. People are sleeping at my crib. I ain't trying to make too much noise type shit. But so today we got a G Herbo statement. Nah, I'm gonna keep it a buck. I don't really listen to G Herbo like that. I ain't much gonna lie, cause I don't like the way he rap. But I'ma see if I can kind of listen to that song type shit. But I ain't gonna do too much talking. But like I said, G Herbo statement. If you're new to the channel, give it a like, comment, hit the subscribe button. We're going for 700 sub type shit. So if you want to help a nigga out, hit the subscribe button. And comment down below what your rating for the song is. If you have already listened to the song, comment down what your rating. At the end of the video, I'm going to give out my rating. So stay tuned for my rating. If you want to comment down below. We ain't going to do too much. Let's just go straight into the video. They're horrible, man. Let's see how that thing sound. Statement. My boy probably got a statement to make.
Check this out.
Chicago legend.
Yeah.
Okay.
Always mean what you say. Real nigga till I leave. Elevated, do this rapping shit with ease. I got a brick on my sleeve. You dissing me, please. Comparing me to different MCs. Stop it. I really am the shit, so I won't pop it. Before Twitter was a trending topic, I was on the block with 30 shots and Glocks. Had the spot hopping. Dummy. But they acting like they don't remember that. Been a leader with that heater, I got right up into that. You can't never take a killing back. Whole heart was in the streets, I had to leave and get my fucking feelings back. Same spot they shot my brother, next day I'm chilling at. I ain't lying, they was winning till we started spinning back. But anyway, said enough of that, let's talk about this.
Cool.
Ain't lying, leave and get my...
That's the one reason I don't really listen to him. I understand this song is probably not a hype song or anything like that, right? But that's one of the reasons I don't listen to him. I feel like he's just talking on the beat. I don't know if it's me. If you watch my, don't get offended. That's just my opinion. You feel me? Don't be offended. That's just my opinion. I feel like that's one reason I don't listen to him. Cause I feel like he just be talking on that beat. He not rapping. You feel me? But he probably going. He said, "Them boys was really winning until we started spinning the block back type shit." So he's saying like, y'all got one of my partners, and then when now we starting, we spinning the block, and y'all boys already losing type shit. You feel me? Them boys. But my boy started,
my fucking feelings back. Same spot they shot my brother, next day I'm chilling at.
I ain't lying,
they was winning till we started spinning back. But anyway, said enough of that, let's talk about this paper. Let's talk about them jets, yeah, let's talk about Jamaica. Ask about me, I ain't never been a fraud. I went hard from the start. In my city, I'm a god, motherfucker. If you know, you know. Never been no phony though. Rollies for my brody though. Barely know Joe Rodeo. Heard they looking for me, I'm like, oh, I'm on the way. Buying money, no, I'm straight.
Wait. What question? Isn't he in jail? That shit just hit me. Or is he out of jail? If I'm not mistaken, wasn't he in jail for some gang affiliated shit? If I'm not mistaken. If I'm not tripping, I'm for some fraud stuff. I seen it on the gram.
Barely know Joe Rodeo. Heard they looking for me, I'm like, oh, I'm on the way. Buying money, no, I'm straight. I spent the 130K out the gate. They like, swerve, stay safe. I'm like, man, y'all late. Yelling, free me, I'm like, I've been in the crib all day. I'm in Cali thinking how I come from pissy hallways. Long as I never go back.
Oh, that way.
Out the gate, they like, swerve, stay safe. I'm like, man, y'all late. Yelling, free me, I'm like, I've been in the crib all day. I'm in Cali.
So all them boys that was saying he was in jail was cap. The dude just said he was at the crib all day. Unless that's an old song. I don't know. Why would he drop an old song? The man probably just chilling at his crib while we're over here. Talking about some free ham.
I'm on the way, buying money, no, I'm straight. I spent the 130K out the gate. They like, swerve, stay safe. I'm like, man, y'all late. Yelling, free me. I'm like, I've been in the crib all day.
All
I'm
day.
In Cali thinking how I come from pissy hallways. Long as I never go back, I'm that nigga always. And you know that. Been having these M's, but they taught me not to show that. Before that, like a throwback. Soon as this shit go left, I'ma throw back. And I could have bought the Rolls last year, but instead I bought a faux flat. That's no bet. Pro Chicago, I'm pro rack. Motivation for the trenches, cause I'm pro black. Real no limits, so we don't play by the rules. How the fuck I catch a case, we bought a school. Don't be fooled, you niggas fools. On the gram reading comments, I'm like, ooh, cool. So they want me to lose. I can't break like I'm bulletproof. And I can't say what I won't say.
Okay. I ain't gonna fly though, I'm gonna give it a boy. He killing it right now. He's killing it. I ain't gonna fly, he killing it.
Cause I'm pro black. Real no limits, so we don't play by the rules. How the fuck I catch a case, we bought a school. Don't be fooled, you niggas fools. On the gram reading comments, I'm like, ooh,
I'm like, ooh, cool.
So they want me to lose. I can't break like I'm bulletproof. And I can't say what can't I won't say. All man. I'm gonna say is before fame, bitch, I've been the truth. And when you put it on my name, gotta send some proof. They like charge it to the game. I got feelings too. Should be difficult. Still, they like charge it to the game. I got feelings too. Should be difficult. Still visual. Me and JB just been talking about residual. Checking on my analytics, shit get digital. Yo, just step on my dick, it ain't consensual.
Okay.
G Herbo, too fat.
That's a real statement. He dropped another album?
G Herbo, too fat. Album coming soon.
That's a statement. Okay.
My little brother going diamond this year on you, bitch.
Hey, that's a statement. My nigga came in making statement. You feel me? That's a statement, though. That's a statement. I ain't gonna flag. I'm gonna give this uncle 8 out of 10. You feel me? I feel it. 8 out of 10. That's a real statement. Nigga came in and make a statement. Was them on the stone? A statement. You feel me? Coming out, well, what you read, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, though. You feel me? But that's not what I meant to say. Don't forget to, maybe I'm asleep, but that's why I'm not even here right now. Like I said, make sure you comment down below what your rating for this song is and shit. And then, yeah, so this is going to be for this reacting video, man. G Herbo, keep doing your shit, man. Stay out the feds, you feel me? I might start listening to your music. I ain't going to fly. There's one song I really like it for me. That was Feelings from your recent album and PTSD. That's two songs. And the statement that this is dying of life. That's all right. At the beginning, I was like, all right, but at the end, it was like, okay, get into something. You feel me? But this is gonna be for the reaction video, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure you leave a like, comment, and hit the subscribe button, man. We're grinding for 700 sub, and any sub can help. So hit the subscribe button and stay good for me. Click.
I wanna rock right now, so pass me the mic. Call that part right now.